As we can see in this figure, a rectangle is divided into two equal right-angled triangles. Therefore, the area of a triangle will be half of the rectangle. Now, in this rectangle, the length A and width B. So, the area of a rectangle is A into B. Now, let us cut the rectangle along its diagonal. It will divide into two equal right-angled triangles because of symmetry. The area of one right-angled triangle is equal to half the area of that rectangle, correct? Therefore, the area of the right-angled triangle becomes half of length into breadth, or A into B. As A is the base of the triangle and B is the height of the triangle, therefore, the area of a triangle is equal to half of base into height.